Hi, this is Salome from Goodnight. Today we'll be talking about making the switch from two naps to one nap. There's signs that you need to look out for to ensure that your toddler is ready to make the switch. Usually this happens between 12 and 16 months, and there's a bit of a struggle with one of the naps. Usually it's the afternoon nap. So what will happen, your toddler will go down for the first nap. Perfect, beautiful, and there's a nice nap. But then there's a fight in the afternoon. So your toddler doesn't want to sleep, there's a fight, there's crying. Or some toddlers are just playing in their crib for the whole duration of the nap. Or they will play for a very long time before falling asleep. And then you need to wake them, otherwise it gets too late and there's struggles with bedtime. Sometimes it's a morning nap, that's a struggle, and then the afternoon nap is a nice long nap. This will be a continuous thing. It won't be just one day, oh, my baby did this today, now I need to transition him. It needs to be a continuous thing. Look for these signs, and if it happens 4 or 5 days of the week, then you know my baby is now ready to make this transition. Another question we also get a lot when it comes to toddlers is, when is my toddler ready to be moved from a crib to a bed? It's a very good question, and the answer is not too soon. If you think of moving a 16, 17, 18 month old to a bed, they're going to get off the bed and they're going to walk around, and that's not safe. So we advise that you keep your baby in the crib for as long as possible. When moving to a big bed, it's between the age of 2.5 and 3. Remember, when you move your toddler to a big bed, there's rules going with that switch. So when they move to a big bed, can they follow rules? I need to get in my bed, close my eyes, and stay here until tomorrow morning. So they really need to be emotionally ready to follow these rules. And this is usually between 2.5 and 3. I hope these tips will help you. And we are sleep experts. If you struggle, you know who to call. Good night.